Oh, nah, Eric. Where is everyone?
The crew's running late. They'll be here. They're at their photo shoot.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Shawty. Can't we just chill while we wait for them?
Don't play with me, Eric. I am not your Shawty.
Come on. Have you seen The Office?
Yeah, I have, but like a long time ago.
Well, I was just thinking, just have it in the background.
The background?
What, do you want to sit in complete silence?
Why are you closing the blinds?
Relax, Jazz. It's so we can see the show better. I feel like the show's kind of underrated. Yeah, I just love all the scenes when, you know, Jim and Dwight, you know, they're just, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad texted me. I gotta go.
Can't wait?
No, I'm sorry. I really gotta go. This was fun, but I gotta.
Okay, they're on their way here, like. What's the problem?
You said that an hour ago, and my dad texted me. I gotta go. Just tell him to stay at the
acting like that?
Acting like what? You bring me to the sketchy motel. You say all these people are coming, and no one's here. And you keep getting hella close to me.
What, like I'm trying to fuck you or something? You know I wouldn't do that.
No. Like when you were trying to talk to me
over... No. Okay.
I'm here to keep you company until they get here. And I know they're coming, I swear. You can believe what you want to believe, but that's the truth.
I'm out of here. I can't.
All right, listen. I'm sorry. All right. You're just beautiful and I just get nervous and sometimes I don't know how to act when you're around.
It's just not an excuse.
I'm not trying to make it one. I know that if you stay, you won't regret it.